Researchers from the UK have developed the first ever shipping container lab for COVID-19 testing that features a mobile, low-cost, scalable, and open-source design. The lab units are called Contain, according to a preprint study in BioArchive. Writing in a news release, the paper's sponsor, Open Cell Lab, states each automated lab is rated biosafety level 2+, as designed and requires just one staff. The staff locks the barcoded samples before plating them. Then the plates are handed off to Opentron's OT2 liquid handling robots for RNA extraction. Finally, plates from the OT2 are put into the Quant Studio 5 machine for the quantitative polymerase chain reaction test. Patients take swab tests via a self-closing service window. OpenCell claims that one lab unit can churn out 2,400 tests per day. Test results are sent electronically via secured protocols that can be integrated for use by governmental health agencies. The labs could be scaled up by stacking as many as 39 units together to form a large-scale coronavirus diagnostic center.